Then let's go. Mars Jesus, what are you doing here?
We feel the vibration of Mars is here.
We must ensure the peace and tranquility of our kingdom is preserved.
Why not check that way?
Where are we?
Why does this place look so strange?
I want to go home!
Me too!
What a strange noise is that? Sounds so far and lost. Chase the noise away before it's too late. Please must be restored at all costs.
So that was what happened. So do you know how we can get back home? To get back home, you must get some magical items from around here. Put them together and say the magic words. Together we stand united as ever, making our way through the darkest hour. Here is your map. Just follow it. It will bring you to your first destination.
The first item we have to get is the Sun Fairy Forum.
Let's go! So?
So we have to ask the teacher before they do that.
Well done! You remember A.D.I. pedagogy. Every one of us has pedagogy written ourselves. We have to keep practicing it to remind ourselves of it. For remembering it, here is another item. But according to the list, we have one more item to look for. That means we have one more lesson to learn, which is? I'm not sure. Do you know how you got here in the first place?
I remember Daniel challenging us to climb into the well.
And before that?
I remember not enjoying the rehearsal for Children's Day performance. So when Lily actually bumped into me, I got very angry, and that's when the fight started.
Why didn't you like performing for Children's Day?
Because we don't even know what we're performing for.
But for any special events, sometimes it is up to us to find the significance of celebrating. There are many reasons why people around the world celebrate Children's Day.
Really?
Yes, just watch. Our Children's Day performance one more time. Are you all